put up with none of the same things that most folks are used to. You still stand for freedom and beauty and honor and truth. You've been fighting the system and you've pissed them off more than most do. You're scared of your pistols, your rifles, and your shotguns too. You spend your days on the highway and your nights riding high, never bending for nothing. It's either live free or die. So they call you an outlaw, like you've been all your life, 'cause they can't break your spirit and they can't take your pride.
And they can't take your pride.